In this video, I'll show you three ways of taking the keycaps off your membrane gaming keyboard using a screwdriver, a spoon, and your hands. Now, let's get started. Here's how to take off keycaps with a screwdriver. First off, make sure the tip of your screwdriver is the flat version instead of the sharp version. Next, keep your tip of the screwdriver near the keycaps on the side of it and gently pry it up, like I did here. It should pop off easily, but make sure to be gentle and to take your time so your keyboard and your keycaps won't be damaged. Now it's time to take off some keycaps with a spoon. From the bottom edge of the spoon, pry the keycap open like we did with the screwdriver. With the spoon, it's much easier because the surface is much bigger and the keycap will come off much easier than the screwdriver. So I would recommend using it with the spoon, but the screwdriver is also an option if you don't want to use a spoon. And here is how I'm doing it from a close-up angle. Taking off keycaps with your fingers is similar to using a tool, so just use your pointer finger as the lever and lift it up, and with your thumb, wiggle the keycap a little bit so it'll slide easier. And with just a little wiggle, it should come off. This can pinch your fingers a little bit, so I would not recommend doing it unless you're okay with a small pinch. So using a spoon and a screwdriver would be easier, but if you don't want to use those tools, just use your fingers. To put the keycaps back on the keyboard, all you have to do is slide it back in its correct spot, and it should just click right in. If any key jams, it's probably because it is upside down. You might get some mistakes with keys like 0, O, and H, because they can be read upside down as well. So make sure to flip it over, and it should not jam. Just so you don't keep your keycaps in the wrong place, I would recommend taking a picture of your keyboard before taking the keycaps off for reference. That's all for today's video. Let me know in the comments if you have any questions, and make sure to drop a like and subscribe. Also, if you're cleaning your membrane gaming keyboard, I have made another video on that, and you should watch it because it's pretty helpful, and it cleaned my keyboard a lot, and the link should be in the top right corner of the screen. Thanks for watching!